What up, y'all? It's the BU Podcast. We back.
Ladies and gentlemen.
We got Eminem.
And Royce the Fat.
With the whole Slaughterhouse. Except Joe
Budden. Ooh, what's this?
Session One.
Session What's this one. On?
Recovery.
What? Deluxe?
Deluxe.
I ain't gonna lie, man. I miss buying albums.
Yes.
Like the feel of the album. You open it up, you got to put it in the CD player, and everybody got to just listen to that album. You got to wait.
You catch interviews and all that shit. Then you open the album booklet.
Yeah. You read like it. It's the actual poster of him in the back.
Yeah, like.
Or like Jeezy, you be him praying.
Yeah, it's just fire.
That's what I like about Jeezy and DMX, man. Rest in peace.
Yeah, RIP to DMX, man.
We're going to do one. That. We got to do a DMX. We're going to do that after this.
I can't believe that, man.
Me either.
We posted it in community, but like, bro. It's just like, man, I didn't want to say shit about it because it's like...
I was hurt, for real, man.
You know?
Yeah, I felt bad for his family. Prayers all the DMX kids, man. And his family and everybody.
Yeah, man.
I heard Jay-Z buying his masters, $10 million, to give it to his kids.
Oh, yeah. For real?
You know, they going to give it to his kids.
That's what's up.
Yeah, man, this session ones.
Yep.
How you want to put an S on it so bad? It's session one.
It feel like it should be called that, though. It's really
called session one. You know what that is?
Session one.
It was just probably a studio session they had, and they all just rapped.
Oh, okay. This bitch hard.
I never heard this.
Yeah, this bitch right here is hard, bro. And it, like, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Slap that like button.
Make some noise. Oh, shit.
We can go on Hardy. All the more? Joe Budden Hardy?
You ready to get this shit started or what? Alright. Well, I brought some friends with me, too. Now, I ain't back just for the sake of the saying I'm back. I could relax, but I'd rather stack camo on tracks. Couples that axe, light a couple wax candles in black. Gotta relax till I yak Jack Daniels and yak. Burnt bubbles, attitude immature.
I gotta relax till I lack Jack Daniels and Yak, something like that.
Burt Bubbles.
He can win.
Go. I could relax, but I'd rather stack camo on track. Couples that
be that Iron Man 4 come out.
Iron Man has some cold ass theme music.
Yeah. Iron Man had the best.
Iron Man. All right, let's go.
Let's light a couple wax candles in black. Gotta relax till I yak Jack Daniels and Yak. Burnt bubbles, attitudes immaturing. Double shot of Bacardi, party, vision is blurring. Whoa, I can't see shit, my words get the slurring. Uh-oh, you can call me R. Kelly now, you're in trouble.
Come on! You can call me R. Kelly now, you're in trouble.
That was crazy, you're in trouble.
Urine?
Like piss trouble, like you're in trouble.
But you in trouble.
But you are in trouble.
Because you can call me R. Kelly now. You're in trouble.
That was fire because he said he's slurring words.
Yo, fire. In the show, has can't see shit. My words get the slurring. Uh-oh, you can call me R. Kelly now. You're in trouble. What's occurring before, after, and during the show? Has no bearing on the bad news I'm bearing. Whoa, what is it? Wordplay? Yo, I'm busting you up in a blow. Let's stomp your fucking feet till you get this pushing up.
On this album, Recovery, y'all, he's talking about in his whole album.
Put my dick in your mouth.
Yeah, it went in.
That's the part. Like,
this ain't a verse he ain't got on Recovery. Put it, sucker!
Right.
Asshole!
Part loud as
fuck
hell.
Fuck a world twist, fuck
people
your
walk by and shit.
Yeah, he trying to put your
asshole.
He trying to put your people's hips in the joint. You can't.
Sucker my dick on the lump in the
fuck. Fuck the life and I put it up in the top of cup.
Hey, that nigga gonna stay wild.
What's up? What's up? It's a sucker
though. He went the sickest on the
Then you go T.I. come right behind him trying to rap like him. It's sucker to put this sucker though.
Lost.
That pimp shit, man.
Don't even try it. Stupid. Do not pursue it, nigga. Don't ever try to do to me.
Nigga. You know? He said that.
Hey, don't even try it. You look stupid. Do not pursue it. That's why niggas look stupid. When you're not being your fucking self.
Be you.
Whoa, what is it? Wordplay? No, I'm busting you off the dome. So slap my dick on the couch if you want to cushion the blow. Now stomp your fucking feet till you get this pushing the hole. It's pandemonium. Me standing on when you see it.
Too many lyrics. Almost broke my dumb ass.
Oh, damn, baby, you look good. You're giving me wood. You should pull over like a sweatshirt with a hood. Let's network. Get a poly on you and me, buddy.
You should pull over like a sweatshirt with a hood.
Woo!
Let's go. Bars! Molly on, you and me both break bread, but I'm coming over this game. The pins are off, the homie who's your favorite pain in the ass. Who claims to be spitting the same flames as me? I'm Kanye when he crashed. Come on! First, I got the hood on smash, like I stepped on the gas. Destroyed the frame, deployed the damn airbags from the dash. That was fire. That was fire. That was a nice ass game. More heat coming. That was a nice ass.
I got the hood on smash.
Let's go, yeah. The same flames as me. I'm Kanye when he crashed. In other words, I got the hood on smash. Like I stepped on the gas, destroyed the frame, deployed the damn airbags from the dash. Went through him and laughed, came back an hour after the accident. Be a goddamn jawbreaker. Ah! Stop in the funk and start shaking your ass. Jawbreaker in the ass, nigga.
Dang. Stop making a funk and start shaking your ass. Okay.
Step up above the shoulder, hold her. Ball case in the rap and just blaze on the track. What the fuck's more amazing than that, slut? Answer me that. Just blaze? Let's go.
God damn, just blaze? Start shaking your ass. Slaughter has in the house with the car case in the rap and just blaze on the track. What the fuck's more amazing than that, slut? Answer me that. Rush, where you at? I'm right here, fire marshal.
I'm on the pit, fly as a Brian Part 2. Hold on. Let's race?
Yes.
I'm here right now, Fire Marshal.
Yeah, I'm right here, Fire Marshal. And look, the cold part is he was like, you know, with the Caucasian and the rap, just blaze on the track. He said, what's more amazing than that, slut? Answer me that. Royce, where you at? Then Royce came
what's
in.
What's up, Fire Marshal? I'm going to crazy.
Royce, where you at? I'm right here, Fire Marshal.
I'm going crazy. The car. Right,
let's get it.
You know how the white dudes be doing the race? Get out the bag.
Right.
You know how the white dudes be doing Eminem stuff? Talking like, I'm going to start rapping like Royce.
Right. You right here, Fire Marshal. Verbal pair of pliers of Brian
Barton. Let's go! Designed by a cartoon before I need to be hired. Jimmy, I am Fire Marshal. The nine touch against the hunting. I pull it out and flip your partner. He said, before I get hired, Jimmy, I will Fire Marshal. Jimmy Iovine?
Damn.
Did he say that? Y'all let us know in the comments.
Royce might have had the hardest verse.
See, y'all be sounding like Mr. Porter, dog.
Right. DeJuan Porter and shit.
I'm a little shit like Mr. Porter, man. You look like Mr. Porter, nigga. What you talking about?
You say you like Mr. Porter, though. That's funny as hell.
It's that nigga in the fast lane.
No, that ain't that nigga.
Fast lane, the big nigga.
Mr. Porter ain't the nigga that seen the hook from Fast Lane.
I thought it was him. And they go to the rap, and then they go to the top.
I don't know where the hate that these look. Niggas from, dog.
You go to the rap. It's the fast lane. They ain't how the song goes.
Beat your ass in the car.
Yeah, they about to go in.
How dare you? Hey, somebody's like, your M impressions suck. They're inaccurate. He's mad as hell.
Told me.
Yeah, he's talking about both of us. The M impressions suck and they're inaccurate. Niggas about we got your favorite rapper shit wrong. Hey, listen. Royce going the fuck off though. Let's get it. Upside down like y'all are a couple 69. It's like Rick James is shooting up the house, nigga. Fuck your couch, nigga. You screaming fuck the world with your middle. Like Rick James shooting up your house, nigga.
I'm forgetting that it's the black dude.
Right, Eminem said.
Like Rick James shooting up your house, nigga. Fuck your couch, nigga. Fuck your couch, nigga. I'm screaming, fuck the world with your middle finger up. While I'm over here shoving my dick in the hole in the mud. My bitch, no, I'm perfectly fit for murder because I murdered her. So you can call me Nickel the OJ the Club. I got a posse up in St. Clouds. Blow your brains on your... Just Blaze killed this fucking beat.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? Royce gonna do
this
shit,
this is a freestyle.
This is a freestyle.
You know how you're in the car and shit, y'all just fucking a beat up. That's how they doing it.
Yeah, that's what they doing. What are you talking about? I can murder because I murdered her. So you can call me Nickel the OJ the Club. I got a posse up in St. Clouds. Blow your brains on your opposite ear and ask you how your brain sounds. Blow your brains on the opposite ear and ask you how your brain sounds.
Like that?
Yeah.
Oh my god! Nickel to OJ the Club. I got a posse up in
St. Clouds. Blow your brains on your opposite ear and ask you how your brain. Posse in St. Clouds, right?
Yeah, insane clown posses.
Yeah.
Eminem dissed them back in the day. They had like
I got a posse of insane clowns.
Oh, he must wanted them to say something else.
Let's say something about. I blow your brain.
Beat them niggas' ass.
Yeah, ain't got nothing to lose.
They'd be fighting the shit out of the... They probably have, like...
Two of them and them. Yeah, they used to stay in court.
Bing sound, bad, evil, ego, Alfred E. Newman, mad cerebral, you on the
back, what that mean? Did he say Alfred Eagle
Street? This is the tongue twisting shit.
Alfred Evil, Alfred Hitchcock?
That mean it goes, it's a rap if you eat and get a beat to terrorize that bitch like a Middle Eastern. Slaughterhouse on fire, nobody touching that. Good day, good night, Ortiz, yo, where the fuck you at? I'm right here, my night ears, Buzz Lightyears ahead of my mic ears.
Oh my god! Look at a night. The fucking introduction is fire.
Ortiz, where the fuck you at?
Yeah, that's Jair Brand. He said, that's a rap if you eat and get a beat and terrorize that bitch like a Middle Eastern. Slaughterhouse on fire, nobody touching that. Then he said, good night, good day, good night, Ortiz. Yo, where the fuck you at?
I'm right here.
That shit is hard. Come in.
Did that nigga just... Let's go.
Middle Eastern? Like, what's
Terrorist. Like a terrorist.
He killed this bitch. I ain't gonna hold you. Let's get it, though. Joel Lara Ortiz one.
Harder than Eminem, low-key. All
right.
Been a goddamn jawbreak.
Look at a nightmare. Where my book at? I write fear in the heart of you tight squares. I hope.
Where my book at? I write
right
fear.
Right here. Look at a nightmare with the height here. Low key, Joel Ortiz doing all this shit.
Yeah, right, yeah.
I want to play. I want to bad. Whatever. Right, I want to bad. I want to good. I want it all. I want it all.
Over the heart of you, nice work. Years ahead of my mic peers. Quite scary to look at a nightmare. With my book at, I write fear.
Sounds scary. Look at like a nightmare. Yeah, with my book at, I write fear. Somehow Wayne would have said it better.
Wayne was on the
album. Weird, because that made me hotter than my dear Uncle Al's breath after polishing off his ninth beer. Homie, chill. Listen, I swear, I'm gone. I give tracks a holy feel, and they bite ears. I'm right here. Why wouldn't I be just...
I give tracks a holy feel, and I bite ears.
Quite nice looking. Quite hot as my
Tyson
beer.
Beat, holy feel ear off.
Yep.
A piece of it, not the whole bitch.
Right.
Feel, and they bite ears. I'm right here. Why wouldn't I be just waiting to be hooked on V's? Mum rhymes well when you look.
He said, I'm right here. Why wouldn't I be? Going off what he said, where you at? I'm right here. Why wouldn't I be?
Right.
Damn.
I swear, I'm gone. I give tracks a holy feel, and they bite ears. I'm right here. Why wouldn't
I? I'm God. I give tracks a holy.
These are bars.
That was fire.
And replaying is going to happen with bars.
Yeah, man. So shit. Go listen to the audience.
I'm just waiting to be hooked on V's. Mum rhymes well when you look at my pain. And this joint no itself. So just point a direction and record the peak's point. This isn't just an infection. This won't go away with penicillin injections. Me, I'm as alongside Eminem. So tell a friend to tell a friend. Write a disgusting hook. Jump a shark more than swim. Yo, where the fuck I'm right here letting the shoddy pop. Quick as a
body. Oh no, man. It's not even harder than both of them niggas.
Is the song going in,
like, best to least?
Least to best? Shit.
Nigga, it look like Joel Ortiz
fucked them up, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yo, what the fuck is Crook? Crook. I'm right here letting this out of go. You know, your boy.
Let's see what he do, man.
He is from West Coast.
If Crook don't have a good verse, dog, it's going to be fuck Crook for me, man. I ain't going to lie, man. Crook and I nice. Man. When he come on the track, he always had the least best verse, dog. I ain't going to lie. This shit don't be that sweet.
Royce be
Joe Budden be killing that nigga, man. He ain't the problem.
No.
Who the fuck is Joe? Let's see.
The shoddy pop, quick as a karate chop. Get your body shot, get your top chop. Like a lollipop, come the Maserati drop. In a body shop, get your mommy knot. And your Uncle Tommy lollipop. I take your life to the knife inning. A knife in a gunfight. I love it, me and my knife winning. I laugh when you fall, the shit will be.
Knife in a gunfight, I love it, me and my knife winning. That was witty.
Yeah, he
getting off. Let's go.
Funny, I'm not in your Uncle Tommy Molly Wap. I take your life to the knife in it. A knife in a gunfight. I love it, me and my knife winning. I laugh when you fall, the shit'll be funny. I buy my bitch a new ass and watch her sit on my money, man. All the bitches holler. They wanna drop my britches, then draw my dick and swallow. Leave draws and this impala. I ball like Iguodala. I bear more arms than six koalas. As soon as I draw, get sent to Alibi.
What?
What the fuck is going on? He's kind of straight. Let's see. I'm running back, so I ain't gonna lie.
You ain't fucking with him.
I ain't like that shit.
Oh, the Iguodala. He was
doctor's the dome. Team, my dick is swallowed, leave broke gun fight. I love it, me and my knife winning. I laugh when you fall, the shit'll be funny. I buy my bitch a new ass and watch her sit on my money, man. All the bitches holler, they wanna drop my britches and jaw. My dick is swallowed, leave draws and this and fuck.
Hey, Joe,
they sit on my money, man.
Bear more arms than six koalas.
Yeah, that was fire. He getting off.
Joe Button was supposed to win on that part. Oh, Joe Button was the winner. That would have been fire. It was sweet that he went on there and said his name still. Jump off Joe Beezy. Like, it was throwing him the shit.
You know I ain't even gonna lie to y'all.
That bitch was 4 minutes. Who went the hardest? Damn, Royce the 5'9". So
yeah, Royce went the hardest.
It was get a
Royce.
Beat, terrorize that bitch. Like,
it was either Royce or M. Joel Ortiz went the hardest. I don't know. Hold on, M. Fuck it, this is going in the perfect order. Kind of was Joel.
Joel M. Dan Crooked.
Joel Royce. Royce M. Dan Crooked. I don't know, man. What y'all think? Let us know in the comments. It's arguably M. Royce.
It's arguably Joel, Royce, Crooked, and M sometimes too, because M just opened it up for them boys. Crooked and Royce sound too similar.
I'm glad he kept them apart.
Yeah, Joel's.
They trying to get on the song, they should say their name too.
You know what?
So niggas know who they Crooked. Is.
Crooked. That's why they. Royce, where you at?
Yeah, that shit was sweet.
Right here, fire mark. What the fuck is Crooked?
What the fuck?
I mean, Royce the fuck is. Yeah, Royce might have had to. Hold on.
I don't know.
Royce M.
Royce Joel M.
Yeah,
Crook.
It might have been that because M just opened it up. Fuck that.
That's hard, but I don't dick jokes.
M.
I can't stand dick jokes, man.
Yeah, that shit's not funny. M. Fuck that. Royce M. Joel. No. It's hard.
They all kind of was tied up, too.
Yeah, bro.
Y'all let us know what y'all think.
Yeah,
who
Royce.
The hardest, man.
Fuck it. M. Fuck it. It's in that order. M. Royce Joel.
I don't know, man.
Fuck it. Hey, man.
This Crook, shit was hard. You need to though. Go the hardest on some of this shit.
He probably did. He went in on all will. I will.
Who he went harder than?
He went hard.
He went hard as hell. Who we go harder than, though?
Crooked Eye didn't win,
he went harder than Joel? Like a pissed off Wanda. Nah, he did go harder than Joel Ortiz on there.
He slaughtered Ragoons in the moon like Johnny Bill. That boy wasn't sweet to you.
Hell no, man. Hey, look, you know what?
I thought that shit was fire, man. He did go hard. I'm talking shit, man. He's like, hey, bro, I'm a handful. I forgot about that. Fuck around and fuck niggas. He did go hard in Joel. Royce too. Shit, he ain't go hard in Royce. You crazy as hell.
Royce went Royce always second.
No, Royce went. It was M. Royce.
It was M. Royce, Crooked, Joel. The Crooked do be going dumb on shit.
They be getting this shit in.
Niggas do be
Slaughterhouse, Hammer Dance, what the fuck in?
Let's see. We go see. Look, man, y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. You ain't never been on the podcast. You ain't never. If you own the podcast and you haven't subscribed, that's some whole ass shit, man. Y'all should subscribe to the podcast.
Yeah, man. So, you know, fuck with us, man. Yeah, you got all the way this far.
And if you comment in songs that we know y'all ain't subscribed, if you comment, and tell us to do another song that we already did.
Yeah,
y'all. I mean, y'all ain't subscribed. You subscribe, yeah, you'll man, be in the, you'll see in, all y'all. Our shit in the algorithm, yeah. And y'all will get it.
Yep.
Don't be nobody be yourself and one out.
No. Oh.